Shawn Levy, the director behind Deadpool and Wolverine, has shared that he is the proud godfather of Blake Lively and Ryan Reynolds' son, Olin. Levy expressed his deep affection for the family and his honor in being a part of their lives. This revelation adds a personal touch to Levy's public persona, showcasing his close bond with the celebrity couple. He highlighted how meaningful this role is to him, emphasizing the strong relationship and mutual respect he shares with Lively and Reynolds.